everyone. This is Judy coming to you from my scrapbook loft. And I'm here today to do part 10 of the Graphic 45 Charmed scrapbook that I'm working on. And this is the last signature page. It's the inside back cover. And when I get this done in, I'm going to go back through and do some embellishing and do the outside covers. So, you all, first I want to say, before I get started on the project, I want to say thank you so much for visiting my channel. If you're new here, I hope you like the content and that you will revisit again. And maybe you'll even hit that like button. If you're a returning friend, hello friends, thank you so much for visiting my channel with me and on my channel. And yada, 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 yada here, tongue tied. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Now, let's get started on this last signature, okay? I've cut me a flap and I did a 1/8 inch gusset so that I can put me some pockets either inside or somewhere. I haven't decided yet. I've got my tape already on. I want to make sure I've not gone over the score line. Okay. Oops, sorry. Caught the cord. I'm sorry. And I had a hard time getting that set up. Oh well. Far for the course. I've already got me a magnet in here too. And you all, here is what I'm thinking. I want to do a double flap here. And I want them to be a little bit different than what I think I'll put it on top of that one. Because it's going to make it too thick. Okay, I'm glad I didn't put the tape on the inside yet. So let me put my tape on here. I use double-sided sequin tape, score tape. Love it. I'm thinking, you all, when I get done here, I'm going to have to pause on the book because I'm going to have to order me another one of these paper pads. Yeah. This one isn't going to be enough. And I'm leaving this. I'm going to glue it. I think I'll glue it right now. Some glue on that tape too. That way it'll give me a minute. And I'm not going to put black under this because I've got this. This is just the way I want to do this page, you all. And I put an 1/8 inch gusset on this one because I am going to put some pockets in here and some pockets in here. May even put a waterfall in here. So yeah, you see everything that I'm doing? I need to order this paper pad again. Yeah. And I wonder, yeah, I think I do. I think I want to use this one too. And I'm going to make it 1/8 of an inch. So 1/2 and 1/8. I may have to cut some of this off. I'm a sucker for flips and flaps and flops. Let's see. Nope, that'll work just fine. Just like that. And I've got it pretty much centered right there. It back around here. What's everybody going to do Labor Day weekend? I think we're going to a cookout at my daughter's house. Okay. There we go. Want it like that. I want this on top. Okay. Now I've got a magnet in here, right there. So I'm going to put me one right here. Where'd it go? Where'd that magnet go? I had another magnet up here. I don't find it. There we go. There it is. See it? It's on the tweezers. Now we're going to put another one. Oops. Come on. My tape keeps scooting over. That'd be all right. Tired of fooling with that. So we'll give it another reinforcement. Everything's where it needs to be. Okay. Too much tape there. I'm going to take some of that off right there. There we go. If you don't press it down, if you don't burnish it, you can take it up. So now, I'm thinking I'm going to use this on this side here. And I'll show you why. And this is why. It's gonna... Can you see what I'm doing? Okay. Can you see what I'm doing? Here, let me bring this closer. See how this all is going to flow? Right there. The pumpkins, the cats, and all into this. This green, this orange, these crazy people over here. Masquerade party, I think is what it is. I think that will flow nicely because there's cats on the back. I don't want to use the pumpkins again. Yeah, I think I like the border. And you all, these are the last two sheets right here. So I'm going to order me another pad of this because I need it. Okay. I think. I think I am going to put me a waterfall down this side here. Hard for me to do tutorials like this because it takes me so long to decide what I want to do. What I'm thinking is, I'm thinking I may cut this out here and here and here and here from the cats. And use that in a corner. And then, you know what? Let's try some purple on that. Let's try some purple. Thank you. that'll work. Let's look at that. Yeah, that'll work. Okay. We need it. 7.5 by 6.5. Oh, shucks. Come on. Okay. That's done the wrong way anyway. Da 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 da. Judy Ann, Judy Ann, Judy Ann. Let's cut it there. Did you all see what I did? Of course you saw what I did. You're watching me, you saw what I did. Yeah? But it's not too late. Can still do it. Still works. Okay. There you go. Judy, don't forget to do the purple piece in black. Yeah. Okay. Now, how did I lay that down there? Look, you know it. I got all kinds of this purple. Let's make sure I got it down here right. Okay. Can I see that? Okay. There, I get this out here in the lot so I can see what I'm doing, y'all. You know, that's one of my favorite punches. And I don't think you can buy that anymore. Mm-mm. I don't think you can. Okay, that turned out all right. Yeah. Now, for this part, cut there and there.